You know, it is. It was a great night for us, obviously. Whenever you can win, it's a great night. But to win under the circumstances we did, obviously a little adversity in the middle of the race, and then a great battle with, two stallions here, Casey Kane and Matt Kenseth. So to put all that together at the end and come out on top is something we're going to be proud of and cherish for a long, long time.